Forgive me. I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegmeier of Katarina. Quite honestly, I've run flat up against a wall, or a gate, I should say. The thing just won't budge, no matter how long I wait. And oh, have I waited. So here I sit, in quite a pickle, weighing my options, so to speak. Still closed. Still closed. I could try to yield it, but no chance. My head would spin. Whatever can be done. Ah, you again. Let me guess. Were you repelled by the Silver Knights? Oh, don't be ashamed. It is the fate of vanguards like you and I. I'll think of something. We can overcome this together. This is quite a fix. We'll need another three, no, maybe five bodies. Quite a fix indeed. Those monsters? Fantastic! I'm saved! This knight of Katarina hereby commends you. Take this as a token of my gratitude. But be warned, gallantry entails great risks. Next time, give me a chance to come up with a plan. I am grateful. No, I was thinking to get the old book. Is that your thing? Yes, I knew it. It seemed like an unlikely coincidence. Well, I thought it was the light of Katarina. Thank you, Mr. Taylor. Please, keep it as a token of my gratitude. There you are. I'll be heading down below the door. There's nothing that far up above. No worries. Venturing is my life. I prepare for the worst. Oh-ho! Excuse me, I was so absorbed in thought I just drifted away. You see, I'm actually in a bit of a fix. I've made it this far, but I'm short on antidote moss for the trip back. By my knighthood, I'm ashamed to ask, but can you spare a few scraps of moss? Fantastic! Thank you. A saint you are. This Knight of Katarina expresses his deepest gratitude. I shall not forget this. Please, take this, a symbol of my appreciation. Well, our fates do seem entwined, don't they? Perhaps this, too, is the will of Lord Gwyn. The poison swamp. It's like quicksand in there.
Me. Why, thank you. I am Gwieglinda Katarina. I don't know how I ended up in that crystal. It wasn't terrible in there, but I could hardly move. I must think of some way to repay you. Oh, have you seen my father? You wouldn't miss him. A suit of armor just like mine. Thank goodness. I knew he was here somewhere. Well then. Now I must find him. Once again, truly. Just stay put and keep out of trouble. Oh, hello, then. You're both managing quite well, aren't you? I haven't found my father yet. Have you seen him? Then I must be off. I'm sure he's caused you trouble. He has enough for that.
Oh, ho! Excuse me, I was so absorbed in thought I just drifted away. Must be the warmth. Well, what's on your mind? No, don't tell me. Those monsters making life difficult for you? You need not be ashamed. We're all in the same boat, you know. I really have run up quite a debt to you. Perhaps the time has come. Friend, I have an idea. A good one, really. I will rush those dire fiends and you can slip away in the confusion. Please, friend. I owe you much more than this. By the honor of the Knights of Katarina, allow me to assist you. And now, I go. Don't be slow.
Thank you.
Well, you saved me once again. Dear me, what can I say? I have failed you. My dear little... Excuse me, I was so absorbed in thought I just drifted away. Must be the warmth. Well, what's on your mind? No, don't tell me. Those monsters making life difficult for you? You need not be ashamed. We're all in the same boat. You know, I really have run up quite a debt to you. Friend, I have an idea. A good one, really. And you can slip away in the confusion. Please, friend. I owe you much more than this. By the honor of the Knights of Katarina, allow me to assist you. And now, I go. Don't be slow. Get away? Well, you saved me once again. Oh, thank goodness. I'm exhausted. I think I'll have a rest. Oh, don't you worry. Ground below me is my pillow. I'll recover shortly.
I will return to the dream. Can you assist me?